Hey guys, happy, happy Thanksgiving. I'm just starting a few minutes early here to let people get logged in. And we'll get started with our Thanksgiving turkey booty burner workout, whatever you want to call it. We're going to get a good burn in here today. Just wait a few minutes for everybody to get logged in and then we'll get started. But before we do, I want to wish you all a very happy Thanksgiving. And I thank you all, if you're joining me here today or joining me later on, it's awesome. So, all right, who's with us? Hey friends, how we doing? Happy Thanksgiving. Just wait a few minutes. I won't start before our time and let people get logged in. And then I'll kind of preview our workout and we'll get going. For those of you I haven't seen in a while, I miss you all. I miss being in the gym with many of you and having that fun. Especially on holidays when we can do those big crazy workouts all together. So hopefully we get to do that again sometime soon. So, alrighty. Wait a few minutes. If you're here with me, grab some water, grab a few weights, and we're also gonna use a band. And if you're joining me live or joining me later, thank you again for being here with me today. All right, we'll get started in just a few minutes. Have fun Thanksgiving plans aside from being here. not this isn't fun, but hopefully you're doing something good today, eating some good food, and just enjoying the holiday, finding things to be thankful for. So I'm gonna start in just two minutes. I'm gonna get started. If you're joining me, make sure you have some weights. If you have a little hey Linda, good morning. If you guys have one of these bands, we're gonna use that. If you don't, we can work without it. I'm also gonna use a Pilates ball too. Again, if you have a little pillow, that's something good to modify with, and then a couple of different sets of weights. They'll get us through. All right, so 1 minute, I'm starting. We'll start it up here. Happy Thanksgiving, my friends. Hopefully have a blessed day. It's not terrible weather. It's at least weather you can go take a walk in today, so that's all right. But all right, get yourself ready. We're gonna get going here. And some people are going to watch later. So let's get going with the warm-up and have some fun. Let's do this. And anything that looks like you can do better than me because of this, do that. Okay. All right. Let's get going.
Hey. Hajimete.
All right. Step it out right here.
Aisha. Beto.
Side tap, side tap.
Together.
Baby, I'm looking in your eyes. Kinda she really needs, she's a
keep the volume on your high for a warm up and then I turn it down a little as we go. Come on. Get a little lower, just like, come on. Back on your knees. And four. Three. Two. One. Drop it down. And up. Big squat. Step it out. Come on. In four. those who just joined me, we just got started. Come on, good. Alright, so again, if you're just joining in, getting warm here, we're going to need a few different weights, heavy and light, you've got them. We're going to need a Pilates ball, or a pillow, and a little band. We're modified with what you have at home. Keep up. Good. Good. One more. Take it out. Right here, palm up, palm down. First song, that was fine. I decided I'd start right at 8:30. So I'm gonna turn the music down a little bit. March it out, okay? All right, here we go. Knees up. Draw them into your chest. Okay, good. Hope you guys have something fun planned for today. I don't know what it looks like. I know holidays are different this year. This is a good way to start it, though, right? Come on. Good. Knee, and 8, 7, 6, 5, good, 4, 3, 2, 1, right leg up, good, reach, release, sinking into that left leg, feel that heat, come on, and 4, 3, nice, 2, and 1, tuck that knee in. Go. Tuck and crunch. Come on. Good. Good. Tuck, crunch. Nice. And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We lift and lower. I'm going to turn side. Lift. Lower squat down. Lift. Squat low. I want you to warm up that glute. We're going to use it a lot today. Come on. Lift. Lower again. Come on, lift. Lower. Good. Lift. Lower. And 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it here. Drop it down. Up. And 3, 2, 1. Right here. Take it wide. Use those arms. Warm up that upper body. Come on. Woo! Nice. We gotta get to the other side. 8, seven, six, five, come up, four, three, two, one. Feet together. Left arm, left leg. Tuck crunch. Sorry. You can tuck that knee in or just tap it. Either one. Reach. Or give me that tuck. Either one. Come on. In four, three, two, one. Knee in nice and fast. Come on. Sink into that face leg. Let's go. Let's go. Good. Good. Come on. In eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. We squat. Low. Opposite leg. Go step. Go lower. Lift. Lower. Lift. Come on. Woo. Lift. Stretch it back. Two more. Down. And lift. Woo. Good. I don't know if that was two. I stopped counting. All right. Right here. Are we feeling warm? Sweep the front. All right. First set here. We're going to get into those legs. Lift, lift. Right here. Good, good. Lift. Lift. Toes out wide. We got a sumo squat. Hop. Two. Sumo squat. Hop. Two. Down. Hop. Good. So here. Up, pulse. One, two, three. Two, three. If you don't want that jump, reach, release. One, two, three. Add that hop. If you got it, come on. Lunge. Two, three. Sorry, it's a squat. Two, three. Give me that hop. Good. Hop at the top. If you got it. Come on. Eight. Good. Seven. Nice. Six. Five, come on. Four, nice. Three, good. Two hops to taps, you got it. Yes. All right, keep it low. Wrist cross. Good, palms down. Nice. In four, three, two, one. Arms up. Start slow. All right, we're going to double time it. In four, three, one, take it best. Come on. Work it out. Work it out. Big arms. Take them up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Drop it down. Up. Pulse. Pulse. All right. Feet together. Right here. Little steps. Little steps. Roll through those ankles. All right. We're going to take it out. Right side. Lateral lunge. Right here, up, raise, lift the toes, good, lateral lunge, together, we lift, lower, good, go, lift, lower, good, take your own pace here, once you got it, lateral lunge, together, lift, lower, good, big reach, come on, together, lift, lower, and eight, good. Seven. Come on. Six. Five. Come on. Four. Nice. Three. Two. Big stretches today. One. All right. March it out. All right. We're going to go for some fast feet. Out, out, and in. And then we get that left side. Lateral lunge. Let's go. Out and in. Run it, run it. Come on. Take up those feet. Woo! Go, go. Eight, seven, six, five. Come on. Four, three, two, one. Good job. Stretch here. All right, we got that left side. Lateral lunge. In four, three, two, one. Let's go. Lateral lunge. Raise through those toes, little calf raise. Good. Lunge. Together. Lift. Good. Come on. Keep on pushing like this. Nice calf raise. With that lunge. Come on. Come on. Woo. Nice. Lift. Good. Up. How we doing? We're warm now, right? One more. Breathe. Up and open. Come on, 8, 7, 6, 5, come on, 4, 3, good, 2, and 1, good, turn side, right here, facing side, leg in the front, toe down, heel up, we're here, you're gonna squat, go front, back, center, reach tall, here we go, lunge, lunge, center, reach like you're taking a jump shot. Here we go. Go, go. If you want to add a jump here, I want you to do that. All right, front, back, center, hop if you got it. Come on, come on. Good. Front, back, center, hop or raise. Come on, come on. Good. Those calf raises again, right? We got them warm in that last set. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it down and up. Big squat. Get in that booty. Come on. Reach. Release. Drop low. Press those heels into the ground as you stand. Come on. Good. 8, 7. Big reach, big reach. 6. Come on. 5. Nice. 4. 3. Come on. 2. 1. Hold it here. Flat back hinge right here. Arms up. Good. Cross. Sweep. Back. Go 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. 1, 2. Ski your arms. 3, 4. Good. 3, 4. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Keep them straight. Keep them strong. 8, 7. Good. 6. Come on. 5. Good. 4. Come on. 2, 9, 1. Good job. On your outside leg, we're going to bounce back. Lift, hold. Lift that leg. Lift it, lift it. Hold. Hold. Come on. Taking that base leg. 2, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Breathe in. Loosen up those hips. All right, bring those heels together before we go to the other side. Heels together. Right here. Palms open. Center and open. Good. Told you this is booty burner. Come on. Good. Let's open. Reach. Close down. I want you to feel really, really stretched out in your chest and back by the end of this workout. That was one of my goals. Reach, release. I feel like I've spent so much time on my phone or computer or work. Take that hunch position out of your back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, toes face front. Give me a nice big stretch down forward. All the way, all the way. Good. And roll it up. Shoulders back. Turn the opposite side. Toe down, outside punch of your right leg this time. We go front, back, center. You jump or lift, all right? I encourage you to add that jump. It don't feel so good for me right now. So you guys add that jump. Come on. Back, lift. Good. Front, back, center. Raise. Good. Back, center, lift, good, Good. 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 Good.
me musky.
Push, push it. Eight, 7, 6, 5, come on, 4, 3, 2, 1, good. Double jab, drop low, 2, pump, pump, low. Right arm up, up, go down. Up, up, go down, come on. High, high, go low. High, high, go low. In 3, 2, singles, let's go, let's go. Up, down. Alright, come on. Huh. Good. Good. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold on. Lift out. Close together. Close those feet. Lift. Little hinge. Make those triceps. Lift. Lower. Go 1 and 1. Singles. Palms facing back. Come on. Lift. Lift. Let's go. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Both arms. Take it up. Down. Low squat. Good. Lift. Lower. Pistol squat. Your legs can be nice and close together here, okay? I gotta keep mine a little wider. But if you can, bring those feet together. Take that nice little pistol squat, okay? Come on. Good. Lift. Lower. Squat down. Up. Good. Lift. Lower. Squat down. Up. In 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Good job. Right here, right here. Step it out. Punch your front. Good. Good. Come on. Come on. Make it strong. 8, 7, 6, 5, come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Side facing. Left leg is in front. Right leg behind. Get ready here. We're gonna sweep, jab, sweep, jab. Here we go. Sweep, jab. Start slow. Sweep, jab. Come on. Sweep, jab. Come on. Sweep, jab. Cross. In 4. Come on. 3. Right here, go. Cross jab, come on. Quick punch. Woo! Good, good. Come on. In 8, 7, 6, 5, come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Knee hook, uppercut, start slow. Hook, uppercut. Come on. Hook, uppercut, scoop. And 4. Come on. 3. Good. 2. And 1. Uppercuts only. Drive it through. Hook. Not hook. Uppercut. We'll get back to those hooks. Come on. Hook. Hook. Woo! Nice. Nice. In 8. 7. 6. 5. Come on. 4. 3. 2. 1. All right, go hook. Hook, step through it. Soft knees, soft knees. Hook. Good. Sweep it around. Sweep it around. In 8, 7, come on. 6, 5. Good. 4, 3, 2, 1. Fast feet, fast feet. Go, go, go. Woo! Move it, move it. Come on. In 8, 7, good. 6, 5. Staggered right here, right here. Reverse, curtsy lunge, tap. We're gonna add a lift and lower. Here we go. Curtsy lunge, tap, lift, lower. Good. Make that half star right here. Good. Curtsy lunge, lift, high and low. Come on. Any of these exercises you want to modify, let me make them just a little bigger than I am on my end. I want you to please go there. Come on. I want you to want you working so you feel it. You know what you gotta do for that. Come on. We curtsy, step, lift, lower. Good. Curtsy, step, lift, lower. Two more. Curtsy, step, lift, lower. Last one. Curtsy, step, lift, lower. Good job. March it up. How we doing? How we doing? All right. Arms together. Palms face your chest. They're nice and high. Nice and high. In four, three, two, one. We open, close. Up. Good. Out. In. Up. Whoop. Nice. Nice. Out. In. Up. Down. Come on. Closed, overhead press, in the center. Come on. Woo! Good. Good. In four, three, two, one. Right here. Elbows down. Right in line your shoulders. We go. Curl, curl, press, press. Come on. High curls. Press, press. Come on. Press, press, how we doing? One, two, pulse it up. Three, four, good. One, two, pulse, three, four, come on.
Stop playing, you acting like I don't want to build an empire. You
nice, nice, go. One, two, pulse it, three, four, come on. One, two, three, four, last one. One, two, three, four. Open, close. You can step with it. Windows, doors. Good. Good. Squeeze it out. Squeeze it out. Nice. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Come on. Four. Three. Two. One. Pulse it up. Double. Double. Let's go. Single. Single. Double. Double, come on. Single, single, double, double, let's go. Single, single, double, double, we're strong. Eight, good. Seven, come on. Six, good. Five, let's go. Four, good. Three, come on. Two, nice. One, good job. All right here. We pulse out for two, side to side. Good. Make a little scarecrow arms. Get those triceps. Palms to the back. Good. Come on. One, two. It's your little robot arm. Come on, come on. Eight. Good. Seven. Nice. Six. Woo! Five. Come on. Four. Nice. Three. Good. Two. And one. Take those arms back. Right here. And two. Squeeze. So you get a little pause. Hold. Double pulse. Hold, double pulse. Hold, double pulse. Get those triceps hold. Double pulse. Double. Squeeze. Pulse. Eight. Good. Seven. Nice. Six. Woo! Five. Come on. Four. Good. Three. Come on. Two. And one. Good job. All right, guys, turn the other side. We got that little boxing set. Still getting that upper body. Got a jab. Cross. Start slow. Jab. Cross. Come on. Hup. Woo. Jab. Cross. And four. Three. Two. One. Let's go faster. One. Two. Hup. Jab. Cross. Jab. Cross. Come on. Hup. Hup. Woo. Nice, nice, good. Come on. Hup, hup. Woo! If you guys need a little more rotation than I've got going here, I want you to do that. Bring that back hip with you. Eight, seven, six, five. Come on. Four, three, two, one. Good job. Right here. We ho. Come on, one. Good job, good job. Heel tap, tap, step, hit. Right here. One, two, three. Good. Heel tap. Heel tap, step together. Jump, kick back. I got my left leg going back. Just remember which leg went in front, which leg went back. Seven, six, five, love. So turn the timers off.
Five. So what you wanna do?
Four. And if you don't have a clue, good. not a clue. I'll tell you what to do. Come harder just because. And one. All right. Good job. Bring that band up right above your knees. You got it.
Not too much. But
no band, no problem. All right. I want you to run it out. Jog it out right here. Pick up those feet. Come on. All right, I want you guys to get your heart rate up. I know I don't have tons of cardio in this set today, but the cardio intervals we have, I want you working hard. All right, high knees, let's go. Again, if you know that band, those knees are coming up even higher. Come on. Hold those knees up in your chest. And if you're not me, those knees are coming higher. Come on. Woo. Good, good. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Come on, knees up, knees up. Woo! 8, 7, go, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, nice, right here, take it out, in, squat, jump, back squat, jump, squat, good. Woo! Good. Take it up, lower down. If you don't want that jump, you tap and squat, going side to side. Keep that jump going for me. Come on. Woo! Legs burning. Come on. Woo! Good. All right, can you give me 30 more seconds of these? Let's go. Hup. Woo! Good. Nice, nice. Hup. Woo. You can definitely take a little faster than me. Right here, come on. Woo. 15 seconds, let's go. Burn that 30. Hup. Woo. Good. So, come on. Nice. Nice. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Heels together. Heels together. Pull it out. Just hold that band there. Let's try to bring that chest up. Tuck that tailbone. Good. Pulse out. All right. Step those feet out a little wider. And pulse it here. Good. Good. With that inner thigh pulse, make sure your booty is tucked underneath. Squeezing is pulling forward. Good. The pelvic tuck up and in. Come on. Pulse. Pulse. Come on. Good posture. Arms out. Let's keep going. How are we doing? So good. So good. Woo! Come on. Come on. I want you to feel this. 8, 7, 6, 5. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, come on, come balls to your feet. Hold it here, arms up. Arms up. Hold, hold. Little pulse. Little pulse. If that band folds, you lose it here, don't worry about it. Stay in it. Don't quit on me. Let's count it down. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, one. All right, really stretch it down all the way, the pose. Roll it up, very nice. Enjoy that band. Grab a drink. All right. I'm going to ask you guys if you have a little heavier set of weights to grab those now. If you only have a lighter weight, stick with what you've got, as well as a little Pilates ball or just a soft pillow or nothing at all. You can improvise without it. Whatever you've got. All right. Heavier endurance work, so if you got those heavier weights, let's grab them now. Alright. We're going to finish out our shoulders, chest, and back. Alright, I'm going to inch forward, start my right side. I'm coming down. I'm going to do a big swing, press, open, outside, and close. So here we go. Through center, hammer curl, inside press. Open that arm out to close. All right, here we go. One arm at a time. chest open. Good. And side press. Sweep up through that hammer. We've got nice momentum on the way up here. Press open, nice and slow. Controlled on the way down. Good. On the home stretch of our workout. Nice. Come on. Come on, good. Press. Open. Close. Nice work. Good. Not neglecting those legs, right? We're still keeping them warm here. Come on. Down. Up. Press. Open. Good. Woo. Press. Open. Come on. Down. Up, press, open, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. All right, hold that weight with both hands. We're stacked to the right shoulder, to the left shoulder. Little rainbow over our head. Feet as narrow as you can get them. I'm having mine a little wider, but I want those feet nice and close together. All right, pistol squat with a little rainbow reach. Here we go. Drop low. Rainbow reach overhead. Rainbow reach, good. Rainbow reach. Take that halo. I like rainbows, they're colorful. Come on. Good, good. Come on. Down. Press high and tall. Good. Press. Nice. Nice. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Triceps right here. Good, then we gotta get that left arm. Woo! Good. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Opposite side. Drop down. Hammer curl. Press. Open. All right. Here we go. Hammer. Press. Slow opener. Good. Side press and open. Good. Hammer. Press. Open. Good. Press. Open. Nice. Down. Up. Press. Open. Good. Up. Press. Open. Press. How we doing? Good. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. All right, one more round of that little rainbow lift overhead. Start on that left side. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Drop it down. Press up overhead. Don't be afraid to really reach up on my head and get down in those legs. Come on. Nice, nice. Come on, come on. And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Triceps. Right here. Press. Good. Good. Come on, come on. Press. And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Got another way. We've got some bicep curls, overhead presses. Then we're down to the ground or mat for some chest presses and some forward. All right. I promise we're almost done, but I'm going to give you your full hour. All right, here we go. We got extra calories, you guys. We got extra calories to burn, right? All right, here we go. Curl, open, press. Good, take your time. Good. Curl, open, press. Good, good. Curl, press, up. Good, come on. Good. got a little heavier set of weights here. So you go shoulders and biceps. Come on. I don't know all the things you're thankful for this year. I know it's been a good year. But I'm hoping you have your health. You have to get the movement. That's something to definitely be thankful for. Even if you can't be with friends and family in the same way this year, you can do your best to keep them near in another way. Come on. Come on. If we keep talking, I'm not thinking about it, right? I have to distract you. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, do one more bicep curl. Alright, good. Alright, if you've got a mat, I'm going to ask you to do that now. Fall backwards. I'm just going to tip it on the ground here, and you're going to need a quality smaller pillow if you've got it, and those two weights to finish up here. Alright, let's turn our knees down. Alright, hang with me. Alright, take that ball first. We're going to tackle between our knees here. Alright, you're going to give me a nice bridge. You're going to lift, squeeze the ball between the knees, or pillow if you've got it. And then extend those heels to the ceiling, right here. Bridge, lift, lower abdominals, engage. Here we go. Bridge, lift. Extend. Nice. Bridge. Lift. Extend. Good. Bridge. Lift. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, bridge only. Lift lower, arms overhead. Here we go. Squeeze, push those heels down into the ground. Lift lower. Good. Come on. Down and up. Squeeze. Good. Come on. In 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. All right, got that ball. Tuck it underneath your back here. If you don't have a ball, just tuck your hands underneath your lower back or that pillow if you got it. Legs up straight, right here. All right, we're gonna do a unicycle. Lower those legs all the way towards the ground. Pull them in and lift them up. Unicycle. I want you to get them a little lower than me. Heels are trying to meet the ground here. Good. Lower down and lift up. Come on. Good. Come on. We need two more, and then we'll go for some single leg scissors. All right, right here, one leg at a time. Slow, all the way down and up. Good. Trying to meet the ground with that leg. Good. Keep those legs nice and straight. I know mine are bent. Try to straighten yours out a little bit. Straighten them. Come on. Good. In 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bicycle it out right here. Bicycle. You can go nice and fast. I'm gonna take it slow. Bicycle low. Come on. Good. Keep it going. 8, 7, 6. Good. 5. Come on. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, come into the side here. Take that ball, got it? Tuck it behind your knee. You can easily do this without the ball. Alright, we're going to lift up here, out to the side, lower down, sweep front. So I'm going to lie down all the way. I think you guys can still see me. Here we go, right here. We're going to lift and sweep front. Good. Lift, open, little fire hydrant, sweep front. Come on, lift, sweep, good. Lift, sweep, come on. Lift, sweep. All right. After this, all we've got left are some chest presses, and we've got a nice plank hold to finish. You guys got a minute-long plank challenge for your to wrap up your Thanksgiving workout. Hopefully you still keep moving through the rest of your day, though. Come on. Good. Good. Come on. Nice. In four, three, two, one. All right. Set this leg down. That inside leg, the one that wasn't doing anything, you're going to lift and lower right here. The inner thigh is working. Lift, lower. Good. Right here. Big stretch. Good. Send the fingertips to your toes. Lift, lower. Good. Good. Come on. Lift, lower. Woo! Give me four. We're not here long. Three, two, and one. Awesome. All right. Swap to the other side. Good. All right, tuck that ball behind that top leg if you've got it. I'm going to lie down here, do that fire hydrant lift, up here, sweep front. On that sweep front, I know I'm not going far, but I'd like you to get that knee towards that chest, okay? Lift, sweep in, good. Fire hydrant lift, sweep in, good, come on. Lift, sweep in, nice. Lift, open, sweep, good, come on. Up, down, open, good. Up, down, open, come on. Woo. Nice, nice, come on. And eight, seven, six, five, four, three, good, two, one. All right, inside leg was just hanging out, lying there. We're gonna lift it here, lift and lower. Reach those fingertips to your toes. Come on, lift, lower, lift, lower, good. Come on. Nice. Let's go, eight, seven, six, five, four, one. All right, chest presses. You can stay on the ground or on your mat there. Grab two weights here. I'm going to bring my feet, bottoms of them together, a nice little butterfly hold. You can send them all the way out. You can be in a bridge, whatever you're feeling here. We're just going 40 seconds, all right? 40 seconds chest presses. Here we go. Let's work. Knee press, come on. Good. Strong weights over the midline of your chest. Come on, come on. Good. Good, come on. Woo! Nice. Come on. Halfway. Almost, almost. Come on. In four, three, good, two, and one. All right, we've got that 1 minute plank, and this is it, guys, this is it. I know I'm past my time, it's 9:35. All right, I'm gonna keep that ball if you got it, tuck between your knees, you can do a plank on palms, forearm plank. I'm gonna do a little seesaw plank, just kind of rocking back to front. I'll probably be from my knees, but you guys got 60 seconds, this is the end, all right? So let's finish strong, here we go. Find that plank, 1 minute hold, in four, three, two, one, let's go. nice child's pose. Release. I'm going to follow cool down music. You can hang with me for a couple minutes to cool down. All right. Right arm underneath you, or underneath, little thread the needle here. Left arm, thread the needles.
From walking home and talking low.
Good job. Quadruped, you're on your hands and knees. Left arm shot back, chin to chest.
Never starts and getting drunk.
Release.
Staying up, waking up with you. Now we're slipping at the edge, holding something we don't need.
One more.
All this delusion in our heads is gonna bring us
to
one.
Right, that right leg underneath you, left leg back.
So come
on, that stretch.
Go. Just let it.
Grab that ankle for that quad stretch.
Why don't you be you and I'll be me?
Tuck that leg behind you so you've got that little zigzag, right leg front, left leg back. Let's stretch up through those hip flexors so that release down your leg.
Why don't you be you and I'll be me?
Lower down to this open arm. Bring it across your chest. Hold. Bring the arm up overhead, chin to chest. Here, so sinking the opposite leg, other leg back. Should be your left leg front this time, right leg back. You might be opposite, doesn't matter. Let's get the other side. Let's get that quad stretch hold.
Why are we doing it anymore?
Alright, let that leg go. Hip flexor stretch opposite side.
I used to recognize myself. It's funny how reflections change. Becoming something else. I think it's time to walk
away. Bring the arm across. Right here.
So come on, let it go. Just let it
be. Arm up overhead, chin to chest.
Why don't you be you? And I'll be
me. Both arms reach up. Open. Let's send those legs out. A nice big knee. So we get the hamstrings and your thighs stretched out. Push yourself into that stretch.
Why don't you be you?
Here. I hope you guys all have a really happy Thanksgiving weekend break heading into the holiday season.
And that
we can all make the most of it, despite circumstances not always being what we want them to be. So,
trying to push this problem up the hill when it's just too heavy
nice
to hold.
Butterfly pose.
Now's the time to let it slide.
Those arms up.
So come and let it go.
Send those arms to the side, legs behind you. Let's walk it up through a nice plank position. Pull away.
And I'll be me.
Hold that forward fold.
Everything that's broke, live it to the breeze.
Forget
about me.
Feel that IT band stretch all the way down.
Let it go.
Release other
just
side.
Let it be.
IT band stretch.
Why don't you be you? And
all right, I don't want to keep you guys any longer. Send those arms out wide.
And I'll be me.
And exhale one more time. Breath in. All the way up. And release. Nice cleansing breath. Thank you, friends, for joining me this morning. Have a lovely, lovely holiday, and hopefully I'll see you someday soon as we can be back in the gym eventually. I'll try to keep some classes going here on this page for the time being. Try to get a few live classes in, and then I'll post some recordings, and hope to keep you guys motivated and active on the other end, but keep in touch. I miss you all, and hope you have a great holiday. I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.
Come
Log off here. Thank you. Happy Thanksgiving. The live feed should still play, so you can watch anytime. All right. See you next time. Bye, guys. Thanks for joining.